clouds and as doves to your windows, who serve as the shadow and the example of heavenly things. As Moses was admonished of God as he was making the tabernacle, see that you do all things according to the pattern shown you upon the high mountain. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.